Oof. Get towards the end of a very long day. This trail goes on forever. The next village probably is going to have to, we're going to have to bed down. We'll see. We've got to be really careful now. Really careful. The sand people are easily startled, but they'll be back in greater numbers. Coming up on Manang. I'm completely beat. Starting to get a headache. So I'm gonna find a hotel and pop some Excedrin, see if that clears it up. This has been one killer day. Every time I think they can't get worse, I'm more exerting. There is the next day. And the city gates to Manang. Could there be a more welcome sight? Well, we've made it to a hotel in Manang, and Manang isn't quite the bustling metropolis I was expecting. It's basically off season here, and this hotel we're staying in is creepy as hell. I'll show you the hallway. It's all like quiet here. I mean, not a lot of trekkers. Normally this place would be bustling in October, November, December. It's a ghost town.